Mustaine described David Ellefson firing as a hard decision that had to be made, but hoped that acting decisively would be best for all parties. All I wanted to do was make a clean break and not hurt anyone, and not hurt the fans and not hurt him, Mustaine continued. I just wanted to move on and I hope the gentleman concerned is doing okay. I imagine there was some adjustment that had to take place when it happened.